The TrueImage TrueAid system is the latest imaging colorimeter brought to you by Photo Research, the same people who manufactured the first commercially available imaging photometer over 30 years ago. The TrueImage TrueAid system consists of two main building blocks, the camera itself and Video Win 3 software. At the heart of the camera is an 8-megapixel thermoelectrically cooled CCD detector that provides a measuring area as small as 5.5 microns, which is 5.5 millionths of a meter, far smaller than a human hair. The TrueAid communicates to the Windows-based PC over a standard USB 2.0 interface, assuring virtually any type of computer can be utilized to run the system, from a Microsoft Surface tablet to a portable laptop. Just as important as the camera is how the image is analyzed. The TrueImage system software is Video Win 3, a powerful and flexible tool that helps you get the results you need. Other measurement applications often require several areas on a single device be sampled to arrive at the final value. A classic example is testing the uniformity of a display. This may require 9 or more measurements to determine whether the display is uniform. With the TrueAid imaging solution, the entire display can be captured and the uniformity determined in a matter of seconds. The following two screens illustrate this point. First, a capture of a laptop display displaying full white. Next, the same image with a pseudo color luminance profile displaying a false color luminance map demonstrating the non-uniformity of this display. In addition to pseudo color mapping, Video Win 3 has a plethora of features designed to make testing fast and easy, including automatic 3-point averaging per MIL7788H for military aerospace applications. For a how-to regarding 3-point averaging, see the aerospace use case video. Another time-saving Video Win 3 feature is Shapefinder. It has the ability to automatically recognize shapes and calculate the average luminance shape utilizing only the illuminated part of the character. For example, the letter T in the following screenshot. Note how the average luminance value in red is over 3 times greater than the black value. This is a result of the Find Shapes feature calculating the average and excluding the dark area within the red square. Production testing usually means putting parts in a fixture and performing the required tests. These tests require precise positioning without spending an inordinate amount of time and money. It's virtually impossible to position the parts precisely the same, time after time. Video Win can help with a feature that shifts predetermined areas relative to alignment symbols. This feature is called fiducial registration. Quite simply, the software learns the position of the fiducials and all shapes relative to the fiducials. Therefore, when the next sample is placed in the fixture, Video Win 3 will automatically align all shapes relative to fiducials on the new sample. If post-processing is a necessity, Video Win has a convenient export to Excel capability that instantly transports all information in the data spreadsheet exactly where you want it. The TrueAid is a very accurate imaging and colorimeter, but in case fine-tuning is required, we provide a color correction matrix generation tool to let you create custom color and luminance correction factors to your specific source. Finally, if there is need to publish a custom report to accompany your product, Video Win can help with its built-in report generator. Photo Research's TrueImage TrueAid colorimeter, combined with Video Win 3 software, provide a complete and powerful light and color measurement solution. With this powerful combination, what might have taken hours using traditional single measurement techniques can now be done in just minutes. To find out more about Photo Research or any of our products, visit us today at photoresearch.com.